We will study the representation of root 5 on number line. Here we draw a number line using scale. Then we take a point O as a origin. After that we take OA is equal to 2 unit. It means this point A is at a distance 2 inches from O. After that at A we will draw 90 degree angle. It means we will place the protractor at A and then mark a point at 90 degree. After that, we will join this point to A and draw a line. With A as center, draw an arc of 1 unit which intersects the line at P. Now join OB. At last, with O as center, draw an arc of measure OB which intersects the number line at C. It means here OC is equal to root 5 unit. OA is equal to 2 unit and AB is equal to 1 unit. By Pythagoras theorem, OB is equal to root 5. Now we will verify that OC is equal to root 5 unit. In triangle OAB, which is right angle triangle, by using Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus perpendicular square. Here hypotenuse is OB and base is OA and perpendicular is AB. It means OB square is equal to OA square plus AB square. Here OA is equal to 2 and AB is equal to 1. It means OB square is equal to 2 square plus 1 square. OB square is equal to 4 plus 1. It means OB square is equal to 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. It means OB is equal to root 5. So OB is equal to OC is equal to root 5. Here we verify that OC is equal to root 5.